If your opponent's sitting in this closet on P2, you can wallbang from front time, arches, and even top fire. You can also wallbang your opponents in some common spots on P3, like behind the desk and in this pushed up corner. And finally, if your opponent is top bridge, you can actually see his red dot through the wall and peel his wig, like in Follow for Part 4.